neat things in store. And we just hope and pray and trust that you guys have had a blessed week. We've got a baby dedication this morning. Amen. I'm just excited about that. We need to see more of those in our country, do we not?
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Just very, very quickly, as before we enter into time of worship, a couple of very quick items I want to talk about. There were a couple young ladies that worked in my kitchen till long before I went to bed last night, and they worked very diligently on some confectionaries that are going to be made available to you next door. And I think there was actually a come in front of the camera and do that. We need to see that. Everybody needs to see that right there. There's a new cookie company that was started last night, the Faith in Sky Cookie and Confection Company. So Miss Faith and Skyanna stayed up and dedicated a lot of their time and energy and resource. These are Enlightened Kingsport cookies. You're not going to be lightened anybody. I might tell you that right now. But Enlightened Kingsport, and these ladies, for a donation, there's plenty back there. There's peanut butter cookies and sugar cookies. So I would venture to say there were not a lot of teenagers last night. Of all the things that are out there to do, we're baking cookies from scratch for a missions project. Did you not say that? So as soon as the service is over, go back there and get some cookies. And if you have some monies to bless this project with, that would be wonderful. And if you don't, go back and get some cookies anyway. Amen. We just appreciate the Lord. Well, I don't know about you, but it's been a fantastic week in the Lockett House. It's been very busy and a lot of wonderful things coming up. We're not going to go into detail on those because we want to get this service started. Would there be anybody in the house at all that have a large reason to praise Jesus this morning? Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. We've got a brand new, the newest member of our church just arrived. Yay. Praise the Lord. And you guys are in for a treat to see this baby here just a little bit. But stand to your feet if you're comfortable with doing so. Just appreciate the Lord. Turn to your neighbor and say, I'm glad you're here this morning.
I'm glad you're here, neighbors.
Amen. Now turn to your neighbor and say, don't you hold back on worship time.
Don't hold back on worship time.
Hey, praise the Lord. You and God's house this morning, church. I don't know about you, but I feel blessed this morning. I feel blessed, blessed. And we are certainly a blessed group of people. Praise the Lord. Let's give the Lord a big round of applause as we begin.
Mercy for loving. fear. Your glory, God, is what our hearts long for, to be overcome by your presence, Lord. In Holy Spirit, you are welcome here. Come flood this place and fill the atmosphere. Your glory, God, is what our hearts long for, to be overcome by your presence, Lord.
Glory.
Ho. Your presence, Lord.
Glory.
Oh, nothing compares to your presence.
Just for a moment.